As the United Kingdom's Minister of State for Digital and Culture, I am delighted to join my Italian counterpart, Minister Orrico, in marking the end of the first digital-led season of culture between the UK and Italy. This is a moment both for celebration of what we have achieved together and for reflection on the challenges that still remain. This season of culture shines a light on enduring strength of the relationship between our nations. It has demonstrated the extraordinary warmth and the will to collaborate from both sides, which we've seen play out in amazing, creative ways during these last few months. From interpretations of Shakespeare plays broadcast from actors' kitchens, to dance performances transformed by digital artists using 3D motion graphics software. The innovation displayed has been truly inspirational. The season has provided a platform to support cultural resilience, which has never been needed more so than now. As the arts are so uniquely placed to do, it has created a forum to share and develop our mutual responses to recent events, including the COVID-19 crisis, and a call for a sustainable green recovery. Together, we must continue to build on this momentum. Our government is committed to supporting the cultural sector to navigate these challenges, to weather the storm of the pandemic, and to embrace new ways of working, not least through digital innovation. In the UK, our Culture Recovery Fund, equal to 1.75 billion euros, is providing vital funding to protect cultural gems and jobs across the country. Through Arts Council England, we're delivering the biggest ever investment in the arts and building on our commitment to be here for culture in every part of the country. We are absolutely committed to championing the benefits that our culture and our creative industries bring to the UK as well as to international audiences. As our nations work together to recover from this pandemic, the UK will seek to create more opportunities for global collaboration and exchange. We will facilitate dialogues to encourage the sharing of ideas, to listen and learn from diverse approaches to building back better from this pandemic. As we approach the end of 2020, we look ahead to our priorities for culture. And while the challenges are immense, we look forward with optimism and even greater resolve that our arts and culture sectors will together continue to contribute to the health and well-being and the cohesion of our societies, which is so fundamental for our recovery. Reflecting on some of the key issues explored through the season, our future bilateral priorities must be to look ahead to our respective G7 and G20 presidencies and to support the international community to better understand the value that culture brings, from the social and economic benefits to its invaluable contribution to our well-being. We will explore ways to work together with others to protect the cultural heritage of vulnerable nations from the impact of conflict, terrorism and climate change. The international work of the Carabinieri is already well known and renowned, and I believe we can do more together to enhance that reputation. Our ambition is not only to seek effective solutions to strengthen climate resilience, but also to promote the development of sustainable tourism, creating jobs and economic benefits internationally, particularly for women and young people. Together, we will prioritise building the resilience of our creative industries, not least by promoting digital skills and supporting our sectors to embrace digital innovation. And finally, we will look to support future generations of positive relations between the UK and Italy through engagement with arts and culture, through travel and study, and engaging young people to foster mutual respect and understanding. I'd like to thank the British Council for this brilliant initiative and all our Italian partners for their generous cooperation. The season is just the beginning of what I have absolutely no doubt will be a mutually supportive and resilient cultural relationship, stewarded by the Italy Cultural Advisory Board and the international alliances that have developed during the season. I'd like to send my huge congratulations to everyone who has been involved in making this season of culture a success. And I look forward very much to working closely with our Italian partners to continue the great progress. Ciao tutti e grazie mille.